Hey guys, thanks for stopping by for another project video. In this video, we're going to be making 7 scroll saw crosses. Now, these are all patterns that I came up with using Inkscape and Paint.net and a little bit of sketching here and there. But if you want to find out how you can get these, stick around to the end of the video and I'll tell you how you can get the ebook that all these patterns are included in. But for now, let's get right into making them.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you liked some of the cross patterns that I came up with. If you'd like to get the ebook that the cross patterns are included in, you can visit our website, waylightcreations.com, or you can check for the link in the description of this video. So that pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. As always, I want to thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.